524 right now. Good morning, New Mexico. Checking in on Santa Fe. They've been seeing the snow overnight as well. Increasing snow chances here for the central part of our state this morning. Albuquerque getting in on the snow this time. It's light, but we'll see what happens here. See if we get a full coater on the ground here.
And that's all it takes at the wrong time to cause some major 100%. Problems is, a half inch to an inch of snow. As you look at the last 3 hours here, the storm system has increased in intensity and snow has filled in over central New Mexico. Here's the immediate Albuquerque metro. Over on the east side of town and up against the foothill, snow not quite as heavy as on the west side of town. We're likely coating the ground here on the West Mesa already early this morning, and just getting some light on the subject here as we start to approach 5:30. We'll continue to monitor the conditions for you, but snow showers this morning especially and into the afternoon. Slow travel is looking likely in spots. Cold winds going to hit on Thursday. After a mild weekend, we've got another storm potentially hitting on Monday, so this is going to be a busy 7-day stretch. West central New Mexico, the Sandias, the Manzanos, portions of the Sangre de Cristos and Sacramento Mountains under winter weather advisors until 6 this evening for a 1 to 3 inch snowfall below 7,500 feet and up to 6 inches of snow above 7,500 feet. This storm system between now and lunchtime at kind of peak intensity, and then after lunchtime during the afternoon, well, snow showers start to break up and dissipate, but it's somewhat of a slow process, and we cannot rule out the snow and wintry mix showers in eastern New Mexico holding on until about the midnight hour. Those are 30 and 40 degree high temperatures today. As we dry out overnight, lows drop into the teens and 20s. Going to be a cold one, maybe even some single digits in spots. And well, Wednesday just stays chilly, but it'll be a brief break in the action with sunshine, bit of an afternoon breeze. Highs only in the 40s and 50s to maybe about 60 degrees around Roswell and Carlsbad. Then Thursday turns colder. We're going to have this cold front racing through the first half of the day, maybe a few snow showers hitting the northern mountains, and then cold and windy conditions for the afternoon. That's a 45 degree high in Albuquerque, much of northern New Mexico back down to highs in the 30s. In the Four Corners area, northwest New Mexico, boy, this latest storm system is occurring mostly to your south and east. We're catching snow showers this morning in Grants. You may catch a snow shower in Gallup on the back edge of this thing, but otherwise we're dry as we head into Thursday and Friday. We just kind of hold steady, but the weekend brings a big time warm up for us here in northwest New Mexico, and then we'll watch Monday for the next rain and snow chance. Here's southwest New Mexico on the edge of this storm system, but catching just a little bit of rain and snow. Highs 40s to about 50 today. We are looking quiet and, well, a little bit milder, I guess, for Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. After a dry weekend, Monday does bring the chance for more rain and snow. Here's southeast New Mexico, also on the edge of the storm system, but, a slight chance at winter mixed showers and some snows on the Sacramentos. That is expected. 34 today in Ruidoso, low and mid 40s off the mountains. A big time warm up tomorrow to 60, and then Thursday we turn colder again as the gusty winds hit, bouncing back up this weekend, and then Monday another chance at showers. So kind of a wild ride for you. And look at the temperatures up and down here in northeast New Mexico. Catching a few scattered snow showers, some snow on the Sangre de Cristos, but otherwise just a slight chance at light rain and snow. Temperatures 30s today, 40s tomorrow, back down in the 30s Thursday with the gusty winds, up to 51 Friday, almost 60 for the weekend, and then Monday that next chance at rain and snow. Here's the north central mountains. On the northern edge of the storm system, snow and wintry mix shower Santa Fe into the southern tips of the Sangre de Cristos. Got another snow chance Thursday, dry weekend, another snow chance Monday. Here's the Albuquerque metro, and yeah, it's more snow than anything else. Maybe a wintry mix shower this afternoon as we warm to about 40 degrees. Here in the Albuquerque metro, anywhere from a light ground coater, a half inch to up to 3 inches going to be possible. We're dry tomorrow. Windy and cold for Thursday. Weekend has us in the 50s before Monday brings another rain and snow chance.